Do I say? So I need to go in this lane. This is how I do it every day that I pray. I be thinking of the things that are going on in my brain. Is it calling me crazy? Is it insane? Do I understand it in my membrane? Can I contain all the things that I've restrained? This is how I had to do it. I had to prove it. Everything that I've been thinking is nothing new. You knew it. Feeling like I've been choosing everything I wanted till the beginning. I'm flaunting, this is how I had to stop. Now I'm going higher than I can ever go to the guap. Now I had to got everything. What the fuck am I saying? I don't even know what's going on in my brain. Like the last verse in the hearse in the rehearsal. I need to say it, but there ain't no reversal. This is how I alley-oop, pass to the back. This is how we shoot it from the back way in the sack. This is how I smoke my dro, that's dabbing. I know one day I will be rad, that's a fact.
That's a fact, but you know what? Now I'm about to fucking attack, because that is where my head's been at. Ever since the world has taken me out and shit me down and said I couldn't come around. But you know what? Now I'm about to show these niggas out and just say I made $1 million now. Buy some stock market penny drops and just going with the name change. Then you know what? I'd be making millions all day. Then I look at the people in my life and say, hey, you guys said I wasn't gonna make it up tonight. I'm gonna die in a drug life. But you know what? I don't even think that way anymore. So you know what? Get me understood, man. I'm not feeling really cold. I'm not feeling really motherfucking old. Because you know what? My journey's just about to unfold. Man, I'm about to watch it go to light. Oh my God. God, take my soul tonight.
Yeah, and I will sleep right. I will sleep tight in the dead of the night. Nothing can wake me up to the brink of the say up. I will drink everything. Fuck syrup. What? I don't know. But I know benzos are not way to go. This is where I get my endo. I don't even know how to think in the ways of this gold. Finding out it's the same road. What did I mean to say? I don't know.
Same motherfucking road. Man, it's always been the same. Every journey's just taking a different frame, a different light, a different picture to despise. Because you know what, we can't even depict anything that's in the projection, because that's just a machine pointing out images on a screen. So you know what, Rick Your Skull Productioners coming up. Well, 51 seconds is about to drop. It's about to bust, it's about to stop. But you know what now, we do not give a fuck. I'm just going in my way, going with some gloves every single day.
Tapping, lacking, packing, everything that I be doing is what I be stacking. I don't need no one at whatever, whatever you say. This is how I change what I say today. This is how I think in the ways of the gray in the society trying to make a liar of me. This is not how I had to be. And now you get it in a way that I brought to you symmetry.
Like symmetry to picture trees. So you know what, now I'm feeling like an onion tree, an olive tree, sitting in the mound of olives. But you know what, now I'm about to be ballin'. Yeah.